In addition to choosing an antioxidant moisturizer that is charged with plenty of powerful antioxidants, it is also important to choose a product that will work well with one's skin type. A person with oily skin should choose a light antioxidant moisturizer that will help to keep the skin from becoming too oily. A person with very dry skin, on the other hand, should choose an antioxidant moisturizer that will deliver a good surge of hydration to the skin to keep it soft and supple. There are also products for people who have combination skin and need help in keeping their skin balanced. Many people know that antioxidant moisturizer can prevent the signs of aging. There are some versions of the product that can also help to reverse these signs. Someone who has age spots on her skin can choose an antioxidant moisturizer that will help to fade these spots and improve the overall tone of the skin. Someone who has a number of fine lines and wrinkles on her face might choose an antioxidant moisturizer that is formulated with ingredients that can help to soften those lines and wrinkles. Antioxidant moisturizer is not only for the face. In addition to products for the face, there are also body moisturizers and lotions that include antioxidants. When choosing between these products, use the same criteria that is used to choose products for the face. The best way to assess an antioxidant moisturizer is to study its results. If there are noticeable improvements in the skin after 2 to 4 weeks of use, then the product is probably doing its job. If not, it may be time to try another product.